Now, some of you will have noticed by now that when I write a song, I often like to do a play on words. Okay, just add a bit of interest to the song. And that's what I did with this song. When I wrote this song, soul music was still very, very popular. And so I called it Soul Man. All right. Now, this is one of my favourite tracks off It's Amazing What Praising Can Do. I mean, it's not soul music. This really, really rocks. You've got to hear it. But I'll give you the acoustic version. Are you ready? Goes like this. Jesus is a soul man. Jesus is a soul man. Jesus is a soul man. He's the soul man who saved the world. They beat and cut him up and nailed him to a tree. They tried to rid the world of Christianity. But death has lost its sting and the grave is victory. Now we all sing Alleluia. Jesus is a soul man. Jesus is a soul man. Jesus is a soul man. He's the soul man who saved the world. He said, I've got a life I really want to give. All you gotta do is believe in me and live. And if you do, I guarantee I forget, not just forgive. And we all sing Alleluia. Jesus is a soul man. Jesus is a soul man. Jesus is a soul man. He's the soul man who saved the world. Well, I listened to his voice and I did just what he said. I suddenly realized I was alive instead of dead. And now it's in my heart and not just in my head. And we all sing Alleluia. Jesus is a soul man. Jesus is a soul man. Jesus is a soul man. He's the soul man who saved the world. And again, Jesus is a soul man. Jesus is a soul man. Jesus is a soul man. He's the soul man who saved the world.